What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you the best settings for Minecraft Pocket Edition to fix lag and increase your overall performance. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Navigate to your in-game settings. In the profile section, you have the option to allow the game to use your cellular network connection to play online or download updates. If you have enough cellular data to spare, then this can greatly improve your connection to Minecraft servers and fix network-related lag. In the video section, make sure to set most of these to your personal preference, as they have a no to minimal impact on your device's performance. This includes your brightness, which will only drain your battery the higher this option is set. Your camera perspective, hide hand, paper doll, and HUD should be best left at their default setting. To get the most performance, especially in big worlds or the Nether, consider disabling screen animations. Below, change the screen safe area to your liking. Devices with a notch, such as iPhones, might want to lower the setting to make sure that all HUD elements are visible. I like to increase my field of view from the default value to around 90 degrees. Below, I will set these settings for low to mid-end devices. If you're using a high-end mobile device, then you might want to increase some of these later on. Disable fancy bubbles. Leave render clouds enabled if they don't bother you, as they don't drain your performance by a lot. Disable beautiful skies, smooth lighting, as well as fancy graphics. Below, you have the option to change your user interface profile from the Pocket Edition to the classic version if you prefer that. Make sure to leave upscaling and ray tracing disabled if these options are available to you. Under audio, make sure to set these volume sliders according to your preference. Under global resources, you will want to use the official Minecraft texture pack or any other lightweight texture pack to make sure that the game will not lag on your device. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.